Well, Jesus, I'll never forget what you've done for me.
I'm not ashamed to love you.
I worship you, Father.
Lord, I live. Lord, we love you. We're not ashamed to love you. deserves our praise. Give him the praise. Today is Father's Day.
And did you know that one of the Ten Commandments says, honor thy father and mother? And there's a little bit of a promise attached to it. I say a little bit sarcastically because the promise is you get to keep on living. Read it for yourself. So I've decided we're going to honor our fathers today. I want to keep living.
Say do.
That it don't take all that.
That it don't take all that.
Some say.
Say. That we go a little too just far.
Just a little too far.
Don't.
They don't know.
No.
Necessary. Oh, but you gotta know something today. I was going down for the last time. Oh, but look what the Lord has done. I said, look what the Lord has done. Hallelujah. Come on and look what the
Because as most of you know, there was a time that I went through that I didn't know if I'd survive it. God brought me out of depression and brought me out of so much heartache. And even in the times that I wanted to separate and I wanted nothing to do with God, and I got involved in things that I shouldn't have gotten involved in, God still came and he looked for me. And he sought me out because he knew what I had to give him. He knew my calling. He knew the anointing he had on my life. This song means so much to me because I know if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here today. And that's why this song just resonates within my spirit.
My grave, his plan had moved forward to put me
here to rescue my soul and calm all my fears.
Now I'm safe from all harm
since I met the one who came looking for me.
The devil had already picked out my grave, and his plan had moved forward to put me away. I drifted so far, would anyone care that I'd soon be lost? I knew my destruction was a matter of time, but Jesus appeared and said, this one is mine. Now I'm free from all harm. He walked through the storm and came looking for me.
Was near to rescue my soul and calm all my fears.
Now I'm safe from all harm
since I met the one who came looking for me. When I drifted far, Jesus was near to rescue my soul and calm all my fears.
Now I'm safe from all harm
since I met the
and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet as Gabriel sounds the call. The midnight cry, we'll be going home.
When Jesus steps out on a cloud to call his children, the dead in Christ shall
lately, and signs of the time, they are appearing everywhere. hear the Savior as he beckons for his children. And at the midnight cry, the bride of Christ will rise.
When Jesus steps out
comes.